Out to Ottawa with a 1-0 lead.
And we're going to get a dust-up right off the start. Brashear and McGrattan. Brashear would not go with McGrattan after several requests. And McGrattan goes at him and drops Brashear to the ice. Brashear trying to get back up, but McGrattan all over him like a Christmas sweater. And maybe that's the reason why Brashear had no interest in McGrattan on Saturday.
Yeah, we found it very interesting on Saturday night. Dane, Brian McGrattan in the first period, in the second period, and I think in the third tried to engage something with Donald Brashear. And Brashear gave him actually the little lip service hand movement kind of gestures and didn't do anything, and then went out on a line change with Chris Neal, and the two got at it. You can see here on the right of your screen, they had a little talk, and Brian McGrattan and Donald Brashear get this one out of the way early, but this won't be the last of it. I'm almost certain of that, because there wasn't a punch thrown, I don't think.
You have to wonder if Brashear at all was motivated to start this up early. Anybody who watched Hockey Night in Canada on Saturday and watched Don Cherry, Cherry basically called Brashear a chicken. And everybody in the NHL knows hers and saw that.